We do want to begin with that breaking news. Police are investigating a shooting in Pittsburgh's East Liberty neighborhood. It happened right near the Target store. Pittsburgh's breaking news team is on the scene gathering details, talking to police. We're told at least one person had to be taken to the hospital as a result. Police are currently looking for a gold Cadillac with 2 to 4 men in relation to the shooting. Tune into Pittsburgh's Action News for tonight at 11 o'clock for the very latest on this breaking story.